starting off the Halloween wave of the Select series with The Man Called Sting, the black and white version, the one that was single-handedly taking on the NWO, and, you know, trying to find different ways with this to play around with color without the face having it. And now a terrifying yet prophetic vision of Alexa Bliss as Sister Abigail, question mark, from the swamp fight where Braun Strowman saw her that way and somehow let the fiend in and begin to change her. Here's one, a guy from WCW back in the day named Mean Mark Callis. He was there for a little bit, real big guy, could do a lot, seemed to have a lot of potential, and, you know, it's amazing we didn't see him again. It seems like a guy that people would have paid money to see elsewhere. And now here it is, finishing off the Bray Wyatt saga, the cycle that I've been doing since beginning the Select series with The Fiend. And, well, finishing off for now. We don't know what comes next with Bray Wyatt, but it's been really cool showing this whole evolution, devolution, whichever way it's going, of Bray Wyatt.